Can I help you?
Welcome to the Uprising. These ruins were abandoned when Persephone constructed her paradise. We won't be bothered here.
But there are so few of you.
Well, thanks to you, I now have a warhorse. An invincible warhorse. Or so I'm told.
I'm not sure how much help one horse is going to be.
Most of Persephone's army consists of mind-controlled humans. Free their minds and bring them to me. We can use them as troops.
Free their minds?
My dear friend Hermes is a master manipulator. And that staff of yours looks like one of his creations. Try using that. There's an outpost southwest from here, nestled in the hand of Hades. Warriors were spotted in its paw.
I'll be on high alert here. Thank you.
Stefani no longer controls you.
The Vipnos are dying. I release you from their control.
You surprise me. When we first met, I was positive you were sent by Persephone to...
To what?
Seduce me. Confuse me. Anything to make me forget my love. But when I asked you to weaken Persephone's influence, you did. I asked you to bring me warriors, and here they are.
And all I had to do was risk my life for you to trust me.
No one in Elysium is who they say. So when a clever warrior shows up to help me escape, you'll have to excuse me if I'm skeptical.
Time to find more warriors.
Scouts spotted one nearby. Was a Spartan hero in his former life. He's not under Persephone's influence, but keeps mostly to himself. With a champion like him on our side, we can't fail.
How will I know when I find him?
From what I'm told, you can't miss it.
Leonidas.
You have the eyes of my daughter. So something did survive that day. How do you have this?
Mirini, she's my mother. I'm here because I need your help. I need you to fight.
I have found peace here. Why would I fight?
All my life, I was told of my grandfather. The king who spat in the face of the gods and ran his spear through anyone who threatened the freedom of his people. Now I'm the one fighting for freedom, and I'm asking my grandfather for help.
We'll need to use the terrain to our advantage.
So you'll fight with us?
Not until you fight me. You say you're Mirini's daughter. I want to see how she trained you. You at Thermopylae.
You could have used a lot of people at Thermopylae.
I am glad this spear is in your hand.
Thank you, Grandfather.
She is.
How's Leonidas fitting in?
Morale's never been higher. Scouts are reporting Persephone's influence is weakening across Elysium. You're definitely causing havoc out there.
I won't rest until it's done.
You know, I'm starting to think Elysium isn't such a bad place with you in it.
I'm starting to see why Persephone won't let you leave.
Wait a moment. Whose side are you on?
Maybe when Persephone's overthrown, we can leave Elysium together.
But Aphrodite?
Aphrodite's not here. But I am.
Clearly, the gods have sent you to test me. My destiny is clear. Aphrodite has my heart. Now let's focus. We have a serious issue to deal with.
Of course we do.
Persephone's guards have cut off supply lines, overtaken hideouts, secrets and locations she couldn't possibly have known without inside help. We suspect there is a spy in our midst.
Who?
One is a messenger. She was sent with crucial information to one of our camps. When she didn't return, we sent a scout. The entire camp was killed, and she was nowhere to be found. The other is a blacksmith. Soldiers love to gossip while getting their blades sharpened. We think he may have overheard some of our plans.
That's a good start.
They both have homes in the village. Return to me once you're done.
This must be the messenger's house. So Persephone knows we've recruited Leonidas. Broken piece from one of the torches of Hypnos I destroyed. Detailed information about one of Adonis's rebel camps. Definitely the house of a blacksmith. A list of people Adonis has spent time with. Mine and Persephone's names are on this. A note written to Aphrodite. The blacksmith told her everything. Adonis's escape plans, the rebellion.
And who's the dirty spy? The messenger or the blacksmith?
Both have been spying on you. Both have information that could undo your rebellion.
Lousy malakas! My scouts tell me they're on the move. We only have time to dispose of one before they disappear completely. Which is more dangerous to our cause?
The blacksmith. I'll go after him.
Last I heard, he was spotted near the village.
Making me chase you will make your death even worse!
The blacksmith was working for Aphrodite. This news could break Adonis's heart. Blacksmith is dead.
That's something, at least. There was an ambush. The messenger led Persephone's guards to one of our camps. No one survived. The messenger escaped.
Adonis, I'm not sure how to tell you this. The blacksmith was working for Aphrodite.
What? Why would you say that? My love! Why?
No one in Elysium is who they claim to be.
I must escape this world of lies.
Our next move needs to be swift and deadly.
Meet me later at the Palace of the Colossi. I've acquired a little something that will turn Persephone's paradise upside down.
Keeper, there you are. The Queen is in Defgalion's heritage and requires your presence. She says it's quite urgent.
do you think about my southern realm? I don't come here much anymore.
It's lovely.
I try to offer a comfortable home to the glorious dead. It helps them accept their fate and keeps them from wandering too far. So when a human wanders and doesn't return, I can't help but take it personally.
What am I doing here?
When Leonidas was alive, he brought chaos and bloodshed. Hermes spotted him mingling with delinquents recently. We can't have him falling into old habits. If he won't fight with me, then he won't fight at all.
Leonidas of Sparta is my grandfather. If you think I'm going to stick a blade in him, you're wrong.
Hermes told me why you're really in Elysium. That staff of yours. Cross me and you'll fail. But Leonidas means a lot to you. I understand this will be difficult, which is why I'm willing to make you a deal.
What kind of deal?
Bring me the body of Leonidas, and I will bring back a departed beloved of your choosing.
You can do that?
I'm queen of the dead, darling. I can do anything. So, who does Cassandra want back in her life?
I want to see Phoebe again.
Help me protect Elysium from chaos, and you'll see your loved one again.
Even in paradise, people want my family dead. Is killing my grandfather worth bringing someone back to life? What are you doing out here?
There is something I wanted to ask you. Will you fish with me? This is nice.
There are so many things I want to talk about.
Talk then.
After everything you lost at Thermopylae, your men, your wife, your children, Sparta, in the end, was it worth it?
Who rules the Greek world right now?
Greeks.
Then my answer is yes.
Mother told me of our bloodline and our ancestors. Did you know?
Only what my mother told me. We were born from greatness. And we were destined for greatness. The world was divided in two. Those who wanted us dead, and those who would follow us to the gates of Hades.
I imagine the spear was in one piece when it was given to you.
My mother handed it to me when I was a boy. Said it came with a certain burden. But...
You were ready. So peaceful here.
I think I got a bite. Get a basket, quickly.
Grandfather, I...
You are here to kill me. In Sparta, we were trained to spot predators. Long before they pounced.
I need Persephone's approval, but she sees you as a threat. If I don't take care of that threat,
Why not bring her the head of a greater threat?
Who's a greater threat than you? Actually, there is someone. A spy. I delivered him to Persephone as a bodyguard, but he's working against her from the inside.
I am only a threat to her soldiers on the battlefield. A spy threatens the heart of Elysium. Bring her his corpse, and she should be satisfied.
Thank you, Grandfather. We should go fishing more often. Persephone won't like this. Maybe if I bring Kyros alive, she can deal with the traitor herself.
Off we go now.
Thank you. With family.
Let's ride.
Kyros of Zarax? This isn't who I asked for.
He's a spy working for the Rebellion.
But you're the one...
I didn't know his intentions.
I trusted you. Guards!
Persephone, listen to me. Hermes is right. Trouble's brewing in Elysium. Even though Leonidas is against you, you are much stronger than he is. But Kyros was an enemy you couldn't see. That made him far more dangerous to you and Elysium.
Defying me comes at a cost. Our deal is off. But for bringing me this vile deceiver, you may stay. Figure out that mysterious little staff of yours. I only turned this world into paradise to make it bearable. And then you arrived and made me blossom.
Please, just let me go.
If you truly wanted to leave, you'd have already done it. Or have you forgotten? I wonder if Aphrodite would still love you if she knew what a coward you were.
Having second thoughts, are you?
She's right. I am a coward. She gave me the chance to leave once. All I had to do was fight, and I couldn't. I'm sorry. I can't do this. It's too big.
Adonis, close your eyes and imagine all the people fighting by your side. They believe in you. I believe in you. Don't let Persephone make you forget why you're fighting.
You're right. It's Persephone's greatest talent, making us forget the ones we love.
Keeps people from wanting to leave.
Let's remind them, shall we? At the base of the Palace of the Colossi, you'll find one of Hermes' inventions, stolen from his workshop. It's said to destroy everything it touches.
What are we destroying?
Atop the palace is where Persephone keeps her sleeping Colossi. Bring the device there and make sure they never wake again. The smoke will let every rebel camp in Elysium know the time to strike is now.
What are we waiting for?
Try not to kill anyone. Success without detection and death is sure to convert more non-believers to our cause.
Thank you.
my step around here. Won't budge. Something's in the way. Thank you. Something's blocking this. Won't budge.
When we first met, I laughed when you said you wanted to escape Elysium.
And now?
I pity the god who stands in your way.
So what will you do?
I have some preparations to make before our final assault on Persephone's palace.
I meant when this is over.
For the longest time, all I could think about was getting back to Aphrodite. But my heart broke when you told me about her spy.
You deserve the truth.
You've been a good friend. I never expected to find one here. Come find me before we launch our attack.
The rebellion's almost ready to make its stand. I should check back with Hecate in case she's returned. And get some answers.